Over time, the Christian church and faith grew more organized. With the Edict of Thessalonica in 380, the Roman Emperor Theodosius I recognized Nicene Christianity as the empire's state religion. The Eastern Orthodox Church, Oriental Orthodoxy, and the Catholic Church each claimed to stand in continuity with the Nicene Church.